So I'm at Walmart again, and something caught my eye. It's a BioBait DNA switchback. It reminds me of a fluke, but has a lot more definition. Water-soluble, fish oil-infused, and tear-resistant. So I tied it on with a worm hook, weightless, Texas style. Casted it out there, twitched it around mid-water column. It took a while, but I eventually hooked a nice bass.
That's a pretty good one. Good old creek bass.